You talk almost as much as our small captain.
You okay, BD? BD? Just checking in.
I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
The guild keeps cutting into my wages.
You gotta take on more jobs. You can't just sit here collecting a paycheck.
It's just so dangerous up there.
Of course the work is dangerous. You're a rigger.
What if I screw up, take a fall? I got a family to worry about.
A rigger with a family? Oh, friend, you've made some poor life choices.
Ha! Tell me about it. Worse than you did, though. Yes, you can't stop progress.
Couldn't pay me enough to salvage live munitions.
Don't worry about it.
Can't spend money if you're dead.
Them crazy riggers can't seem to understand that.
You should get that checked out.
It's nothing.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the ship.
Up here.
You say that every time.
Remember the old days when the guild serviced our gear?
Yeah, those were the days.
This Imperial contract is Bantha Poodoo. Got us paying to maintain our own equipment.
Hey, clamp it. You never know when one of those droids are listening.
Look at that. A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right. Let's go. Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizers out.
Kilo Terminus! I told you to replace the stabilizer. Good! Just breathe it!
Chupanisto taka credito!
Hurry up! We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal. I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
After me!
I'm working as fast as I can.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just their lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. Finders fee like this could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. Who's that?
We gotta move. Come on.
What happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah. Prof?
prop. Wait up. Where are you going?
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. For everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-8190. Repeat, did you say Jedi? What are you doing here?
Thank you.
that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. Betrayer, blast them! If you thought I'd be the last one standing.
Hit the enemy. Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill. Come on, don't let him get you.
Way out. Gotta keep moving.
I received training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
I heard something. Confirm?
Oh, no. This way, I'm ready for it. Who's over there? He's too swift for me. Okay, I'm done. Destroy the enemy.
To the front, stop the train. Whoa, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now. Faster!
Thank you.
I'm ready for your trick.
You shot the coupling out. Gotta get down. Now. The train stopped?
Somewhere.
recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? You can't run forever. You can't match my speed.
Shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Greese Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are... We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
What? Weirdo.
Not now, I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarrow T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Guy. Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus.
Strike me down!
Padawan, I have focused.
Die, Padawan. I'm still competent.
Where is your skill?
all Jedi so weak?
Try me, Jedi!
We will end you! He shakes in fear.
Quick, huh?
Get him!
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here.
That's a really big bug.
After boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD-1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zipline?
Whoa!
How'd you know that would work?
Wait, you didn't?
Yes!
I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe.
Just like back at the scrapyard.
Hold on, big one. I'm coming.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Hey, that was pretty brave.
You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay.
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that.
The vault? Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
Tight fit, but this should work.
Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Stim. We're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. How'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Doing okay back there, BD-1? You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Thanks, BD-1. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.